Hey everyone, Ross here. Today, let's go over how to generate quotes, invoices, or proposals on monday.com. Here on our deals board, we've just moved an opportunity to closed one. Time to create an invoice. Simply click open an item and locate the Quotes and Invoices app. Once you've added the name of the document and uploaded a logo, fill in your company's information on the left side. But don't worry, these fields will be auto-filled for you on all future invoices. Next, on the right side, you'll see the Bill 2 data points. Select the relevant columns for each field, and we'll populate the invoice using information already in your boards. How cool is that? Here, you can see we select columns from our contacts board. So easy. Scroll down a touch and you'll be able to input line items, customizing the name, quantity, and unit price. You can even add in discounts, taxes, or shipping costs. But the best part? We'll do all the math for you. This section is also customizable from the settings gear wheel here. Change the currency, type in your own if needed, and the same applies to the tax and fee types. Cool, right? Add any relevant notes or bullet points here, and checking this Add Signature box will append signature and date lines to the bottom of your document. Looking good. Now, it's time to get the invoice in front of the client. From the app, I can click the download button here to get a shareable PDF. And pro tip, using the Emails and Activities app, I can send a quick email and attach the PDF from here. So there you have it. No more shuffling back and forth between online apps just to get an invoice out to a potential customer. It's time to strike while the iron's hot. Click here for more on Monday Sales CRM and all things monday.com.